economic challenges wey be say e con dey worse day by day for dis our country na serious situation o wey be say e call for concern. We all know say before now, last year life con dey tough o because of say different subsidy wey be say the current administration remove and the floating of the naira na im make dis economic challenges con dey worse too. And you see say many leaders in one way or the other dey don come out talk the matter the way e dey do dem so dat solution go fit dey. Up till now, the current administration never fit do something wey really show say of a truth dis hardship don get relief for the people of Nigeria, especially among the ordinary citizens. And you see say talk still dey go on concerning dis economic hardship because the matter e dey worse too. Solution dey no dey see o. How people go come take keep quiet for dis kind hardship wey be say e dey worse every day? In a keynote address at the Chinua Achebe Leadership Forum held on Saturday at Yale University in New Haven, Connecticut, USA, the former Nigeria president wey be Olusegun Obasanjo e con express grave concern over Nigeria's worsening economic and political situation. E con attributed much of the nation's challenges to the unwillingness of its leaders to take responsibility. He con dey describe the state of affairs as deeply troubling and requiring urgent intervention. Obasanjo con contrasted Nigeria's struggles with the success story of Singapore, a country whose responsive and visionary leadership has prioritized investment in critical sectors like healthcare, education, and social welfare. He can emphasize that Nigeria must learn from such examples and prioritize the public good over narrow interests. Part of the address will be say Obasanjo come make. He can focus on the concept of state capture, where Bise can describe as one of the most insidious forms of corruption. He can explain how powerful individuals, institutions, and groups that they manipulate national policies, legal frameworks, and economic structures for their private gain. He con elaborated that state capture often operates subtly, arising from close ties between business and political elites, familial relationships, and the interconnection of economic assets. According to Obasanjo, the effects of state capture in Nigeria are evident in the acquisition of national assets by political elites at undervalued prices, the allocation of natural resources for private gain, and the manipulation of public institutions such as the legislature, judiciary, and regulatory bodies. He said these practices undermine the public interest, distort economic development, and erode the quality of public services, including education and health care. He can't once say state capture threatens national cohesion, economic stability, and the country's future, advocating for stringent local and international laws to prevent its spread. Despite the challenges, Obasanjo, he can express hope, calling for honest and effective leadership as a pathway to national recovery. The way the challenges they worse for this our country, it really call for urgent attention, no? Because of a truth, the way our current administration they silent over the challenges matter, it shows say that they confused well, starting from the presidency to the bottom. So my people, we know so Obasanjo, na person way be say he don still lead for this country before. We still know say during in time, challenges he do, but he not serious, he not strong. Region one way be say we can't dey now. So if this kind of people they come at the talk, he good say may the current administration still hear their word, so that they go feel learn one or two things from there to take work on the sense. Because this country, you know, go feel continue like this, so many people they don't walk by as a result of the economic hardship, because they not feel meet up with life expenses again, no. Especially people where get numbers of children where be say to feed a month, no be here. So my people, how na see this economic challenges matter where be say a day on ground. Now our leaders, and they be the problem of these challenges where be say now the ordinary Nigerians now they can't they suffer and pass. So because even with the economic challenges, you see say most of our politicians there, they see they spend money anyhow. And this money na money will be say everybody supposed enjoy for this country. So guys, this matter in not pass like this. So I beg make una not forget to share, like, and to subscribe to this channel. I salute to now.